Okay, do it now, Monica. Go for it.
Okay. Hi, this is the third day of my disgusting experiment, drinking only urine. No, I'm joking. I love my urine. But today it was really disgusting, I have to say. I have to say that it was difficult for me to drink it because it got to a point where it tasted like, again, like in my previous fasts. But today, this time it happened much quicker than before. First my urine turned into very neutral, no color, no taste, no smell. It was so easy to drink it. But then it got slightly acidic towards, you know, after some days, and on the fifth or sixth day it started becoming like if someone would have squeezed the lemon juice inside my urine, just water with lemon juice. And today is my third day and it has been already very lemony like. It's not been really easy, and I have to confess that I didn't drink about 2.5 glasses of my urine. I am collecting it to use later for enemas, so it's gonna be anyway coming inside of my body just through the other mouth. But of course I know it would be better to drink it because it's cleaning from the top of my intestines to the bottom, and the enemas clean from the bottom to the top. And I think at the top, at the beginning of the intestines, there is more stuff to clean because water cannot go there so easily. But I'm really, really, really feeling disgusted by the taste of my urine. And even my husband took a sip of it because he didn't believe me that it could be so disgusting. He said, "Ah, Monica, you have to work with your mind. It's probably just a mental conditioning, like when new people," I don't know if you heard of this, that new people, people that are new to distilled waters, they some people drink a sip of distilled water or try it for the first time and say, "Wow, this tastes like, wow, I don't know, it has a bitter taste." Actually it has no taste at all, but they are tasting more their own toxic load or probably metals, you know, that are the distilled water is already taking out of their body, so because they are fully loaded probably with inorganic substances, and this is what they are tasting, actually their own stuff. And so my husband thought, "It's like distilled water, Monica, probably you're only tasting your thoughts, your conditioning or your toxins, you're really detoxifying." So I said, "Okay, give it, take a sip and tell me if your theory really is true." And he took one sip and he almost threw up. it was really disgusting. So
it was not horribly disgusting, but it was disgusting.
Yeah, you said, "What is this? What is this?" Taking other stuff into his mouth. Oh, so I felt relieved a little bit, like supported. Yes, it's disgusting, don't drink it. No, I know, I'm saving this urine. I'm gonna use the enemas and I'm gonna now drink more distilled water, so hopefully this will neutralize a little bit the taste of my own waters and distilled water. And hopefully next time it's not gonna be so, I don't know how to describe that taste. It's like lemon mixed with vinegar. And I don't know, how would you describe the taste, Amor?
A very old lemon.
Yes, that's right. That's the taste. So lemon water that you have left outside for a week, maybe. Yeah, that's how it is. Well, but it's amazing the powerful cleansing effect that it has, because immediately and I'm still having to go to the toilet. I don't know how many times a day, probably 10 times at least. And so I'm cleansing. But I wanted to share a revelation that I had today. Oh, and my husband knows this, remember, amorcito? He said, come on, let's go for a walk. Let's go get something for me. So we went outside. Ah, actually, I wanted to go get lemon for my hair, lemon juice. And wow, it was a beautiful day today, very sunny. That's why I wanted to be outside, and I spent a lot of time outside with lemon juice on my hair. I think you can see it's a little bit lighter now. But the revelation came the minute I stepped out of the house. It was like, whoa, like seeing the world with new eyes, seeing everything like for the first time. And it came, the thought, you know, the vision, like I was like a baby. I had baby eyes. That's how babies see the world. That's how children see the world, because their eyes are so pure, so clean. And another thing, I don't know if you notice, Amor, but I think my eye color is changing. It's a little lighter. I have this impression. I look at myself in the mirror. He says no. Okay. Maybe it's just me that I'm seeing things differently. I saw everything like like I was hallucinating. Like everything became much brighter. All the colors were alive. Like, whoa, I am tripping. What is happening? Everything was like luminescent. Like if you take a photograph and you apply much more, how do you say, made the colors brighter, yeah? And the resolution as well is like, wow, this is like, my world was photoshopped. What I normally do with my photos to make them more shiny and brighter in colors, I was seeing in my world. And wow, I was tripping. I was really like, wow, look at those trees, look at the cars, look at the yellow house, look at all these colors. Oh my God. And this came to me that the more clean I am, the more I can really see the light in everything. The light, the underlining light. Remember, I was talking about the light, and it's the light really the only thing that is real and truth and eternal, has no beginning, no end. We are made of light. We are. This camera is always cutting me. I guess it's because I have to shorten my videos, sorry. So where was I? I don't know where it got stopped. Well, I was talking about how I saw everything, how I'm seeing still everything, like the lights are, the colors, everything is more alive, everything is has its own light shining. I can see the light that forms every object, actually, the light that we are, that everything is created by this light. And this is what I am kind of being able to see through, or the light is coming through. And it's probably because my own light is also coming through me. I'm more clean and I can see better my own light and, you know, the light everywhere. And this is also giving me a feeling of oneness. Like, oh, it's like, wow, everything is light, actually. And I am also light and I'm part of everything. So it's slowly progressing, this feeling of oneness. Ah, which is the most beautiful thing. And so this was my big revelation, a huge revelation, at least for me. It was so beautiful to experience. Oh, another thing, I saw just for one little instance, the auras of people. Yeah, really clearly. I didn't see colors though. I think this is just the first step in seeing more, you know, other dimensions or the aura, the field of energy. That's what I saw, the field of energy, because it was a bright light here, about this size. There was a couple walking by on the park. I was sunbathing, and I was like, whoa, I can see auras. I'm starting to see auras. But it was really 2 seconds or something like that. So that made me happy as well. You know, these are the things that make me happy, that universe also bring me, or my own higher self, bring me these experiences to encourage me to continue with the fast, because I have to admit, I was feeling weak today and feeling also mentally weak, like, oh, maybe I will just quit it, and you know, it will be so nice to taste something else in my mouth besides urine, this disgusting urine and water, distilled water. But these little things, these little gifts that come as a surprise are like, oh yes, 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 I have to continue, because wow, what else is gonna be there that I can unwrap and, you know, receive. And so I am still strong and I'm continuing, and tomorrow is another day and let's see what happens, and I will be very happy to document everything. Bye bye. By the way, actually my nose is not big, yeah? It's just the camera, it's the lens, you know, it's a problem with the lens. Yeah, you see? Yeah, it does these things. I mean, I have actually a very nice nose.
Okay, Monika, jetzt, wenn du noch ein bisschen, ja, genau, so ein bisschen fake, ja? Genau. Aha. Noch ein bisschen.
Where are my boobs?
You have fake boobs?
Yeah, of course.
I didn't know this. Do you drink a beer, Monika? What is this?
Every girl has.
No, you don't have. Show me. Let me see. But you don't see it, Monika. Yeah, but you see the red thing coming out there.
It's supposed to also show. You have to show a little bit of boob.
You have to show skin.
Show some boob.
Put it away, I'm recording already.
Okay.
You're wasting my precious SSD place.
You want my boobs?
I want them.
You can keep them.
Okay, but just a second, I want to have you very sharp.
Wait, I want to sit actually like this.
I'm not sure if it's really... Let me check. ¿Cómo eso es bueno?
It's okay if it's not sharp, so people don't see that I'm looking like a dead corpse already. Oh, okay. So today is... I have nobody to tell me if my hair is looking good now.
It's looking fantastic.
Okay.
It's awesome.
How do I begin?
Okay, Monika, you know, you have to have like an intro, like, okay, you guys, or what you also could do is, okay, it's Monika Shook, we've got another exciting episode for you.
Or pee, infinite waters flowing out of you. Okay.
Okay, Monika, you just do like, hello, this is day 3 of my disgusting experience with you.
That's a good one, I will use that.
That's a good one.
Yeah, you're the funny guy, you have to teach me how to be funny.
I'm not funny.
Yes, you're right.
I accidentally
malfunctioned.
Yeah. Okay, now do your recording, Monika.
Okay. Hello, and this is my... Nah, this sounds so cheap.
Why cheap?
Oh, hi. Hi. Hello there. Hello there. Do you think the mic is okay?
Where is it?
At that distance?
Where
like
is it?
There? No, I think it's okay. Is it next to the camera?
Yeah, it's where.
Like 1 meter away from me. Okay. Hi, this is the third time of third day. Oh god! My brain is not functioning.
Your brain is malfunctioning.
It is malfunctioning. Lack of melatonin, serotonin. Okay.
But continue, Monica. Focus!
See, that's what I needed to focus.
Shall I help you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, I'm helping you.
It's okay.
Okay, I'm helping you.
Yeah.
Hello, this is the third day of my urine fast, and today really nothing happened. And besides that nothing happened, I had very special experiences of nothing. And a friend of mine told me about nothing, but he thinks it's called nada. And even I read something about 0 point and stuff like that. And I feel really empty today. So besides that, you can see I still live. I have good skin. I am very funny. I can laugh. I am still very attractive to most of the people watching it. They masturbate to the image because they know urine comes off my pussy and it's very sexual for them. So, but besides that, it's all good. I have blonde hair, as you can see, very natural. Okay, this was it. Bye bye.
You happy?
Thank you. Now I can just upload it. Perfect.
Okay, I'm going to motivate you, yeah?
Okay.
Monica! Monica! Okay, I will be here when it comes.
See, this is the kind of husband you have to have, a partner you have to have, someone who makes you laugh, because that is really the best to bring up your energy. Now I'm fully charged.
Okay, do it now, Monica. Go for it.
Okay.